For all those here in Wesley who do not know Jesus Christ as Savior, I want to invite you to become a Christian. If you can say to Jesus, "I'm sorry for my sins, thank you for dying to save me, I welcome you into my heart, commit my life to you." If you can say that and mean it, then I baptize you in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, and you are now a Christian here in Wesley. God be with you and bless you. Congratulations. It's the biggest, most important decision of your life.